On a train incident that killed a woman yesterday. This is 27th Avenue in Thomas. A woman walking on or near those train tracks got distracted by a fight happening nearby and apparently didn't see or hear the train coming and was hit and killed by that train. The woman identified as 34-year-old Ciara Chacon, and she was pronounced dead at the scene.